Welcome back to Far Lone Sails. We just came upon this rather thick concrete wall that I don't think our machine is going to be able to get through on its own. I don't know, maybe, but probably with a lot of damage. So let's see what we can do. It's a bunch of supplies. What is this thing? Looks like it belongs in space or underwater. This is a factory, it looks like. Oh, I just realized there's dozens, maybe hundreds of those pod things down there. Oh, yeah, that's not good. I was wondering how that was going to help me. Is it about to slide forwards, or are we still good? We're still good. The brake is still engaged. Let's get this fuel on board. I'll just leave this here. I have a lot of fuel. Let's go. Oh. Right. Well, that gave us fuel, but a little bit too explosive. Ooh, I'm setting on fire. That's bad. Okay, so these explode and don't just burn. They do burn and become fuel, but they also explode. I wonder what use they are then. I mean, I guess if you're really, really in a pinch, you could use them. You'd have to spend a bit of time repairing stuff, but you would come out with more energy than you started. Anyway, I don't think I want this hanging around. Might accidentally use it. Not getting to sleep anytime soon. Let's go. Oh, looks like we got wind. Wait, is that gonna hit? Hold on. Oh, no, that might hit. That might... Fuck. All right. I'm gonna... Okay. Oh. Let's go. Oh. What is this? I think this might be a fairy type thing. Let's scooch a little bit forwards then. What am I holding? Oh. Okay, but what is this? I think it's a toy. It's some sort of an animal. Maybe a stuffed animal. I've got to get up on the sails and jump up to that button, I think. So we need to move forwards? Yeah, I think we have to go all the way forwards. Oh, we're gonna have to sort of pedal that thing ourselves. We're gonna have to get in it. This is gonna be fun. Whee! This is really cool. I love these chill out moments of just holding one direction to go and then listening to some great music. Oh, I was gonna get out to get the box, but right, we have the sucker thing. I just need to turn it on. There's stuff here. I think we need to stop. What is this? Like, I see buttons and a lift, too. I don't know what this thing's actually going to do, though. Oh. Okay, I think I need to move forwards a bit. It looks like one of those rotating things. Like, maybe I get on it and it rotates me to go in a different direction. You know, the rotator thingies. I need the fuel if there's a machine up here. I don't think so. I'm not entirely sure what those mean. I guess this makes it go up and down. What does this do? Okay, that didn't do anything. Are these gonna be like wheel extensions? Need to remove the old ones? Or something? Oh. Oh, I see. It just left the wheels there. Okay. I get it. So we leave the new wheels up there, make this thing go down, take off the old ones. Sweet! This is really cool. The only way that this makes sort of sense to me, like why this would exist, why there would be a thing to install wheels onto the boat vehicle that we have, is that this isn't some bespoke thing that we built and it's a one-off, but it maybe is or was intended to be more of a series? Because I think we came from a family of engineers, right? If our father is... was it Henriksen, who seems to have built a lot of things? So maybe this is something that they were developing as, like, a company. Well, we're certainly going to have a smoother ride. I wonder if we're going to go faster, too. Oh, it looks so cool. If I walk through this sucker up thing, is it going to suck me up? Oh, that would have been cool. Although very inconvenient. so cool looking. Oh, right. We have fuel. Wait, I don't need to stop for that. It's fine. We'll suck it up. I love the way it glows. Ooh, I feel like we're going really fast just from one boost. I think these wheels might be faster. Or maybe they're faster just because they're not broken, in the sense that they're just not slowing us down. Stop here. Oh, I think that damaged us a little bit. Or maybe something else damaged us. At some point, I didn't notice. Just some minor damage. What do we... Oh! Wind! We're gonna become a sailboat. That's so cool. Water isn't too deep. Let's give it some power. Just barely stopped in time. Actually, perhaps we're meant to push through this. Oh, it suddenly got really dark. Storm coming? Bunch of little windmill, like toy windmill things all around us. I don't know what this is, but I assume it's going to burn. Oh, it's a little boat. Put that somewhere near my bed. Oh, I can go past that. Oh, I love the way it pulls out more and more as I go. Am I supposed to go on my own? I want to try to push through. I don't know how strong this is. Bent it. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, it burned, but it gave us very little fuel. Yeah, another storm. Ooh. Hail. Oh, it's hurting us. Stop, stop, stop. I think it mostly protected us. Okay, so there's some cover. I should heal us when we get cover. I don't know if this is just hail or something else. Nasty. Terrifying. I mean, if it's hurting this machine, then it would probably kill us if we went outside. I don't think I need any more lights. Oh. Our sucker upper thing is... Is it broken? Or did it just turn off? It just turned off. Everything's hurt. What's the other thing that's hurt? I think it's... Yeah, it's the sucker upper. grab a box from here. I love the sound design. Uh-oh. Okay, we're good. I think, yeah, the worst of the storm is over. Whew. Oh. I see. Sails are hurt a little bit. I guess we're gonna jump over the wall? Yeah, I need to find some way to open it. Whoa! Oh my god. I scared the hell out of me. I thought I fell through a crack and was gonna die. I wish I took a light with me. Oh, this is so cool. I don't know what this stuff is doing. It looks like this maybe would take the minecart, right? There's like a little slot here if it wants to grab it. Oh, but now I can't jump up here. Let's just run ahead. Missing a gear, aren't we? Let me see if I can get on the minecart and hit this other switch back here. Okay. Oh. Okay, it's not gonna pour out on my head. Whew. And then I hit this. Oh, it manufactured a gear! This machine up here needs energy. Do the thing. Yes. This thing's completely out of energy. Oh, I think there's like a box or something up here stuck in the switch. Where did it go? I don't know, maybe it got sucked up. Wait, we need to stop here, don't we? Ah. Steep hills. This thing can do it. Thank you. Uh-oh. Took a little bit of damage, just a tiny bit. Wait, what else is damaged? Diagonal thingy. Oh, the energy thing? I think I'm just gonna toss that out. Hope it doesn't get sucked up again. Same with this, I don't need a million lights. I'm actually running a little bit low on energy. I think I'm gonna have to get all my boxes out of here. I think I only have two boxes in here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Got one. Now what do? I can't go forwards here, right? Oh no, I can. I love the creaking, groaning of pushing this thing. Yeah, this thing's like really broken, isn't it? So we're just trying to find some way to get up, overcome the brokenness. There's a box right under me that I want to get, but I think I can't. Or can I do this? Oh yeah, I can do this. I'll just let it get sucked up. Something triggering that in particular. Some water. Oh, water hitting the gear is triggering it, so I think I just need to spray some water on it. Hey, what's happening to that barrel that's floating in midair? What the heck? I think we need to attach the winch now. Haven't used the winch in forever. That barrel is just ascending to heaven. It's like moving up with us, but at two or three times the distance that we're traveling. Like its movement distance is multiplied from ours. Weird. Look at it. You can see it up there. Is it ever going to come back down? What if we move? Is it going to move with us? It's moving with us. All right. What if I grab this? Is it okay? It's going to come straight back down because it gets queued up. Gotcha. Oh, we got wind.